Got a little marker.
Let's take the top off of that. We'll put that in, put the ball in, we'll bring the marker up, then we'll bring the ball
now,
back.
Now, watch this.
Put the ball in.
Now, watch this, watch this, watch this. Sure, this is.
Oh, no. Brown.
So, how can we start off? Yes, may I borrow a ring off you, please? Thank you.
My ring.
Yes.
Wedding ring. Removing nice her wedding ring, which looks very, very expensive.
So here's the deal. I have her ring,
Stevie,
and I'm going
that's
to.
What, that's, the...
that's fine. I'm putting her ring inside me, okay? I swallowed her ring.
Okay. He literally did.
I have. I have.
Open your mouth. Let's see. It's gone. It's gone. Yeah, it is gone.
So I have here for you one lock and key. Would you kindly lock that for me, please? Remove the key. And make sure it is definitely locked.
Okay, that seems locked. Cat does now locking it. There we go.
Is it locked?
Let me feel.
Yes.
There you go, just to double check. Oh, that's proper locked.
Can you put the lock in my mouth?
Okay. Here we go, the lock is in his mouth and it's gone. It's
would
gone.
You put the key in, please?
Wait.
Thank you. Oh, you can chuck it in.
In your mouth.
You got the key in
your
mouth.
Here's Stevie's
now we have the key.
The key's there.
Good. So, what I'm about to do is. I'm going to put the key back into the lock.
Is this the first part?
I'm going to unlock the lock.
Okay.
Find your ring. I will then put your ring into the lock.
No.
Lock it, remove the key, and return it back to you locked inside. So I'll do this right this second. Okay, so I have the key going in the lock right now.
No, I can't even give granny commentary because this is happening inside of him at the moment.
I got him open now, and I just got to make sure I get the key so I can, when the key returns, I can put it to one end and we can bring it back up.
You are going to see this later, by the way. This is real. This is not just a joke.
And he's locked.
He's not a magician.
And it's returning back up to you now. It's coming up. And it's dry. It's not wet.
My ring is dry when it comes out of your mouth.
And it is coming out.
Oh, man!
Your ring is on there, and I'm holding a lock, and the key locked on here. And the beauty is, it's hot, but it's absolutely bone dry. Nothing will come up wet, ever.
No.
Nothing will ever be wet.
That's
you can make sure that's locked, completely locked.
Man.
Oh, yeah. What? We've got to check that's your ring.
Was that just in your
my ring came
so
far.
Would you like the key?
Yes, please.
Oh, yes. Oh, now the key's gone a little far.
Okay.
So I have a snooker ball.
Ah, no!
That is real. That is absolutely genuine, yes?
That is a proper snooker ball. That is
so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the ball down. When the ball hits the bottom, the key to the lock will automatically return, and then the ball will return after that. Phil. I'm going to put the ball in, bring out the key, and I'm going to go
away. Oh, no. Oh, he just made a whole entire snooker ball disappear.
No!
And the key's back! And the snooker ball is back!
If you put that back in there, that should unlock, and you will have your ring to your lock. So,
that is not even a different key, that is the same key to the same lock, and her wedding ring is back.
And they're all dry.
Yeah, nothing is ever wet.
But
even
it
the
comes
ball
out
is,
of your mouth.
It's dry. When it's in there, it's wet. But when it's coming up, I dry it.
Man,
I dry everything that comes up.
Light bulb. I'm going to bring up the money.
My God, all right.
Then it's all I have here is the Rubik's Cube. Now I'm going to try and pop down the Rubik's Cube and turn the colors.
Okay.
Now, you can see on the camera, all colors
it's been solved.
Have their own side. Now, hopefully, we're going to pop it down and change the colors.
Okay, good.
Oh, stop that. You're not doing anything.
Have you seen?
Okay. All right. Okay, Stevie.
Okay.
Very impressive. Right. We got to move to the last one, the big one, the killer here. Okay, let's take a butt break here.
No smoke.
No smoke.
Light a fuel.
That's butane, right? No, thanks. Is that really
butane gas? Yeah. So we have the gas, and we have the smoke mixed together inside the belly.
A very volatile mixture, I'm guessing.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's make a small bubble. Bring up the gas. Mm-hmm.
We got some kind of a soap fluid here? English. Washing up liquid, it says.
Okay, I'm going to ask you to light the bubble in a few seconds. Okay, can you light the lighter, please, and keep it lit? Here comes the smoke and the gas together.
Okay. Oh, my goodness.
Give the bubble a light.
Wow!
And you can see it.
Wow!
Very nice.
Okay.
Will. As a kid, I used to swallow my pocket money and bring it up again. Then I would swallow like a bumblebee off the tree, take it to school, cough it up in the classroom. It would fly around the classroom. Teacher wasn't ever happy, of course. Then I'd be swallowing the chalk and I'd ask, Miss, what colour do you want? And I was able to cough up the colours of chalk that were inside and they would come up dry and nothing would...
Wet, would you? So, where does it all go?
When the objects are inside, of course they're wet. When they're returning, I'm actually able to it's like a vacuum inside, and I'm able to can just dry them as they're making their way up. It's like a little miniature supermarket inside, where I've got different places for different objects to bring back again.
Intéressant.
Alors.
Can I borrow this ring, please?
Est-ce que je peux prendre votre bague?
This one, not this one.
No, this one.
This one.
Yeah, perfect.
Celle-ci, la plus belle.
Thank you, ma'am.
It's very precious for me.
I will give it back to you 100%.
Gift.
Perfect.
C'était un cadeau. Il va le rendre, bien sûr.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Now, I'm going to take it with me back on stage. So, your ring is going inside me.
No.
Il va avaler la bague.
Say goodbye. I have for you.
Il a pour toi.
One lock.
La clé des toilettes.
And key.
Voilà, c'est la clé et là le cadenas.
Can you please lock it?
Est-ce que tu peux le fermer? Elle a du mal visiblement.
Voilà. Put the lock in my mouth.
Non.
Put in the key. Oh yeah.
Il l'a bouffé, hein? Il l'a bouffé.
Mais
so,
oui.
I am going to put the key back into the lock. Unlock the lock.
J'ai peur.
Find your ring. Put it in the lock. Lock it. Bring it back. Locked inside. Let's do this. I have the key just going into the lock.
Il a le clé qui rentre en ce moment même dans le cadenas.
I have him in.
Il est
I
dedans.
Have him locked.
Il est enfermé.
I'm taking the key out.
Il enlève la clé.
No way, no.
He's coming back.
Et ça sort.
Oh. Ah.
No.
Ma'am, I will come and give this to you.
Moi je la prendrai pas.
It's not wet. It's not wet.
C'est pas mouillé.
Can you check this?
Where is the key? Where is the key?
Uh-oh.
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 One moment. Can you give me that glass, please?
Yes, of course. Le verre, donc.
Comment il a fait? Comment
Thank
il
you,
a
ma'am.
Fait?
You see, in here is a pool ball.
Nah.
It's for real. Check this.
C'est une vraie balle de billard.
Yeah?
Yes.
So, I'm going to put the pool ball inside.
Oh, no.
When the ball goes in, your key will come back.
Quand il avale la balle, la clé va ressortir.
Oh boy.
And there is your key, ma'am. It will unlock.
Voila,
have
la
a
clé.
Nice day.
Thank you. So bonne journée.
It's nice and shiny.
Est-ce que c'est brillant, Laurie?
Plus belle qu'avant.
Back. It's such a privilege. Anyway, let's begin the show. What I have here, right, is a very small screw and a bolt, right, as you see. Even to try it with your hands is pretty hard to turn it on. What I'm going to do, first of all, I'm going to swallow the tiny little bolt. Then I will pop in the screw. Perfect. Oh. Now, I'm going to put that little screw onto the bolt, but I'm going to make it harder. Do you want it on at the beginning? Would you like it on at the middle? Or would you like it on at the end? Tell me what. In the middle. Okay, we will do that for you in the middle. Now, it'll take a few seconds to do. Once I get it on, it'll move quick. It's just a getting it on. So let me do this for you now. I actually have the bolt pushed onto the screw, and all I've got to do now is just turn the little bolt. It's working. So open my tummy and you'll see it better.
My God.
Right.
What is he doing?
I want to try and get it on as close to the center as possible. And we have it right on the center. No. Uh-oh. I have here a small plum tomato. Now what I'm going to do is use this very sharp Stanley blade. Uh-oh. I'm going to swallow, first of all, the full tomato.
Oh, okay.
This is very, very sharp. I will let you see. I'm going to place this inside, beside the tomato, and I'm going to slice the tomato in half.
I can't watch this. I can't watch it.
Okay. It's half. It's coming back up. There is a Stanley blade. And there we have the tomato.
That's amazing.
Yeah, I don't want that guy to prepare my salad.
Mel, would you help me with this?
Yeah.
I have five $1 coins. On each coin, I have a letter. Would you kindly mark down in order of the way I'm swallowing them?
Yes.
I'm going to start with the dollar with a T written on it.
Okay.
Gone. Now, if you listen carefully, you'll actually hear the second coin click off the first coin. Now we have S. Now listen carefully. Oh.
Oh.
She's loving this.
P. A. What I would like you to do is choose a word from those five letters.
Okay, pots, P-O-T-S.
Okay, I'm just finding P, which is number four.
Oh,
God. So, if I just quickly show this to you, we have
Daddy,
P.
That's it.
Oh.
Yep.
Tea.
It's the tea.
Yep.
And we have one S. Now, the A is still inside. What I have here is a very strong clip. I will push the clip open.
With what?
100% muscle control. I will find that A, I will put it into the clip, close it, return the clip, hopefully with the A stuck on top of it. Okay, I have to push it open.
Try this at home. Here's the professional regurgitator.
There are millions and millions of people in this world. There's only one me. I lived in an orphanage children's home in Scotland. And I used to swallow my pocket money so that other children wouldn't take it from me. I would go around showing everyone what I did to get attention. When you start getting older, you realize, hang on a minute, why can I do this? And none of my friends can do this. Why me? No, I feel kind of special in that way, the fact that I can do something that no one does. When I'm no longer around, there'll be no regurgitation anymore, because there's no one else going to do it. I'll take it with me, but it'll still be here and here.
He touched my tongue.
Come on, see your daddy. No,
he's not hurting the fish.
There is no fish.
No fish.
Now, what color do you want me to bring back?
Bring up the gold one, the red one, the red
now,
one.
Now, do we bring my head or tail?
My head.
Coming up. Okay. You ever tried to cut fish?
No, I have not.
Boy,
I want some black one. Oh.
There you go, buddy.
You gotta go do your fetch.
The people in Halifax will be stunned. Now, what is this? We're gonna do the keychain?
Oh, yes. I've got these little, you know, these are little key rings that you open up.
Little key rings. You put your little keys
in. In different directions, you know what I mean?
Yeah, all right.
So, I'll swallow one, right? Put the rest
stop
in.
Stop doing that. Right.
Number
you want
two.
A moment of close?
Yes, oh. That's all right.
Okay. I will swallow my thumb.
Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to open them up and join them all together for
you. Oh,
you're
not going to do that.
I'll do it as quick as I can. Okay. Now, I've got two on. I got a laugh the other day. Three on, one more to put on for you.
Yeah.
I went on the airline, she said, what seat number are you? And I coughed the boarding card up. It was so funny.
4A.
Yeah, they love jokes on the airline.
They're not wet. They're dry. Dry. Feel that. Dry.
It is dry.
All right,
we've got another one for you, Jay.
This is the one I don't get. This is the one, the sugar one here.
Well, this is a little glass, and it's full of very, very fine cocaine sugar. Taste that.
Okay.
Is it sugar?
Sugar it is. Like.
In 5 minutes, you will see pink elephants.
Okay.
No, you won't. No, you take the sugar, and it goes in.
Okay. See, I don't even understand how this one works.
What? Okay.
Now, by
Sissy's water.
By all rights, it should be sugar water.
Hold your hand out. It's coming up.
Bit like a frog.
I would absolutely agree.
You know, frogs are like, what do they say, the plague?
That's right. It rained frogs in Egypt.
The rain frogs, huh?
It rained frogs in Egypt.
No.
Is my mouth empty? Look, Steph. Is my mouth empty?
Yo, get your frog! Get your frog, son!
Hold on, make sure my mouth is empty. Is my mouth empty?
Frog light.
Wait. Yeah.
You got another frog, son?
Yeah.